decided to, on their paddle boards, head over to that swimmer and grab hold of him and help him to shore. Once they did that, that whole incident ended pretty uneventfully. And the important thing is, if these guys had not made the decision to act and get over there and help that guy, this could have been a very tragic situation. So I'm very pleased to have a couple of awards to give them today. We have an award for each of them from the United States Coast Guard Auxiliary for Bodie Thompson. Bodie, that's from the U.S. Coast Guard Auxiliary. It's a certificate of appreciation.
Thank you. The
second one is... Oh, let me remember that one, Bodie. Yeah, sorry about that. And then Herman Sakayev, also from Coast Guard Auxiliary. And then we have a couple of awards for you from the Contra Fire Department. Bodie, this is a certificate of commendation.
Thank you.
And this is in for our appreciation for what you did, that gentleman that was in trouble. And maybe it hasn't sunk in yet, but you guys made a huge difference in that man's life. I'm sure your parents are very proud of you, and you both should be very proud of yourselves. Herman?
Yeah.
From the Contra Fire Department. The commendation. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you.
Awesome job. Thank you.